Morning, folks. I'm going to have a go at Edward Wesson. He mainly painted around the Surrey Hills and going as far as Guildford. He lived in Guildford or near Guildford, Shear. Lovely, beautiful landscapes. And I'm just going to do a rough copy of one of Ted's paintings. This was Friday Street. I'll change it around a bit, but Friday Street is like a silent pool. It's a lovely walk. We used to do lots of walks in the Surrey Hills. This is one of the few scenes where there wasn't a pub. We usually made our way to various hostels. Anyway, let's just get the sky in first. Just a bit of... It's a sort of a nondescript. I don't really like copying, but I've painted so many scenes over the last year or so that I'm sort of getting a bit dry. Got my earbuds in, but I've got it here. That's better. Got my earbuds in. Right, now we can just give that a bit of a dry or clean with a brush. This was a Winton. Winsor & Newton long flat, but it doesn't look very flat to me, but I suppose we need to do that with it. It does go flat, but now there's a lot of contrast here, light and darks. I'm not going to pick out any particular one, but let's just start with a bit of this on the horizon. So these are the bit of ochre. Now I'm going to have some fun with this one. Do a sort of a real quickie here. This is all the foliage. It's got a big tree here, so I put it in, but I'll do my sort of version of it. Let's just put that horizon in there. These are all different colours. Thank you, Usher. All right, let's put in some reflections now. Get some let's just move this tray over. That's better. I get tangled up in it. I'll do a bit of yellow ochre. What else do we need? Let's just try. So we've got the darks. The darks should. Trying to get the colours. Ooh, what was that? Oh, we've got that nice white or light colour through there. So let's. Thank you. let's put some sky in there now. But we just get some different more colours in here. Oh, we can highlight all that now. Let's get the white, just sort of off white. Ted Wesson's been he's been dead for 40 years. I had a lovely conversation with him when he was in a tea break when he was demonstrating. He's a lovely, lovely man. Excuse me. Right, let's get a bit more Payne's grey. Bit messy getting the paints out of the tube, but it'll wash off being acrylic. A couple of few scrubs with a nail brush. Now then. Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can brighten some of this up here. Well, I'm just changing it a bit. I'm still going to reflect that there. I'll just do a bit of tabletting here with a rigger. I've got one here somewhere, so. Give me a brush. My water's filthy at the moment, but it doesn't matter because you need quite a bit of a toweling to soak up the loose water. Thank you. put a bit more texture in here. Oh, well, that's my version of an Edward Wesson. I'll put it in my hands and Alright, let's come out. Oh, my fingers are cold. Right, well, there we are. That's a rough collection of colours. I just wonder if I could. It's more sort of a bit of a white highlight. We're better. Right, I'm just fiddling around with it now. So we'll call it Friday Street, after Edward Wesson, Ted Wesson. Right, okay, we'll let that go. Thanks for watching, folks. Goodbye.